A revolution is coming to airline Wi-Fi. Elon Musk and his team at SpaceX recently announced a new internet offering for private and commercial aircraft. Starlink Aviation plans to offer home-like Wi-Fi speeds on the plane. The company stated, "With latency as low as 20 milliseconds, passengers can engage in activities previously not functional in flight, including video calls, online gaming, virtual private networks, and other high data rate activities." SpaceX is in a unique position to deploy high-speed global internet. The company's low-cost reusable rocket technology allowed it to deploy a constellation of over 3,000 satellites. Those satellites provide streaming-capable internet coverage over land, sea, and even polar regions. SpaceX said it will price the service at $12,500 to $25,000 per month per aircraft, with a one-time hardware cost of $150,000. Deliveries are expected to begin in 2023, but the product is still in development and subject to regulatory approval. Hawaiian Airlines was the first commercial airline to commit to the new service. In April, Hawaiian stated, "When we launch with Starlink, we will have the best connectivity experience available in the air. We waited until technology caught up with our high standards for guest experience, but it will be worth the wait. Our guests can look forward to fast, seamless, and free Wi-Fi to complement our award-winning onboard Hawaiian hospitality." Increasingly, Wi-Fi access and hospitality are one and the same. The breadth of onboard service options expands dramatically with fast connectivity. Aircraft are one of the final domains where consumers lack access to reliable high-speed internet. With satellite-based internet platforms, online access is about to become ubiquitous, for better or worse.